he doesn't even blame us.
Nah, well, like, he'll go if he's going to go, like, you know, and that type of thing. But as long as nobody's standing completely out in front of him, like, you know, he can get over that way a bit and like, scout side and get out of shot.
Well, they bring the hounds up to here as well,
The whole thing is coming here, but I won't let anything out until everything is right, like, you know.
What's that, like, about 10 minutes?
It'll be, well, I'd say it'll be 15, 20 minutes, like, you know. It's a fair hack from up to here, you see, and they weren't just ready to come at the time that we were leaving.
Right.
So it'll take them at least 25 minutes to get up to here.
Right.
So, like, you're talking about another 15, 20 minutes.
Okay.
Just film the huntsman. Just point that out.
Which way?
Listen.
Yeah.
Listen.
Oh, right. What? Yeah. Press what?
Press
the punch button.
If you see RVC.
See what?
If you see RVC at the top right.
Yeah, it is. All right, let's take it away again.
The deer is still in that wagon.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah.
The deer is in there.
Well, how did you get on?
All right, yeah, you have to catch up with it another day then now, will you?
Huh?
You have to catch up with it another day.
Another day, yeah. I think he'd be left out.
So that becomes an outlier then?
Yes, he's an outlier. Well, in actual fact, there were two deer.
Yes.
And that's not the deer we let out that we're hunting now.
Oh, right.
No.
Oh, so you switched them out two deer early on?
Yeah, there were two deer, and the deer we're hunting now is not, a deer, not the deer we let out.
Oh, right.
Is that why we're on for so long?
Oh, it's not really, no, but he just...
Can I take a picture of you, Harry?
Yeah, walk away.
Thank you.